Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cams, and no more sight either. One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Don't let all that horsepower go to your head.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat? Huh?
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
Play your cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
Thank you.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
I don't hear a peep. And now I'm wondering why. Ada.
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
That's your ship. Really tell us apart. Would you like me to go with you?
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course. Would you like me to go with you?
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Thank you.
something out there.
Last month.
That was him, the stranger. He was right here. Where'd he go? What's that? Something out there.
Guess we're not alone.
A lot of rads around. Should get out of here. Thank you. see what I can do.
Heads up.
Yes. Something you need? I get the sense whoever named this place didn't have a firm grasp on the meaning of the word sea.
going down.
We'll see Adam's glory again.
Excuse me.
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
Unless you're hounding for a green suntan, I suggest we get a move on.
The great divide comes. May the divide bring you peace. The world will see Adam's glory again.
the world will be shown Atom's glory.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
Holy ground? Atom? What's going on here?
Atom reached out and touched this world, bringing his glow to us. It remains to this day a reminder of his promise. Infinite worlds through division.
I mean you no harm, I swear.
Few make the effort to travel so far. Very well. You may stay for now. But know that we are watching. Violence will not be tolerated.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
There wouldn't be a place I could resupply around here, would there?
Seek Brother Ogden. He should have some provisions on offer. For a price.
How have you survived in all this radiation?
That is Adam's unique gift to us, the true believers. He has brought us here to this place, a place that cannot harm us, so that we may worship him, so that we may spread his word to others. That is our calling, to deliver Atom's message to a world that does not wish to hear it, to show Atom's power to all.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.
You are kind to offer, but Atom has provided us with all that we need.
If you are in need, then it is my place to aid you. At cost, of course.
The faithless must be punished. Atom's chosen must bring judgment to his enemies.
All those seeking Atom are welcome. Or is it something more tangible you require?
What have you got for sale?
Whatever Atom provides for us. It is not much, true, but you may find something of value.
I'll take a look, sure.
As you wish.
Huh? Adam will lead us all to glorious division.
I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the business. Shouldn't take long.
Oh.